Why do you think it was important to tell Bobbi Kristina's story and not in addition to Whitney's story?
Oh, wow. I felt like it was important to tell Bobbi Kris's story, and I appreciated it because it's the story of millennials. It's not just about her per se. She is, unfortunately, the sacrificial lamb. We did lose her very young. We did lose her way before her time, but we don't have to lose the next. I'm a mother. My son is 18. At any given moment, he could have made some of the same choices. At any given moment, there's a young lady dealing with depression. There's a young lady dealing with drugs. There's a young lady dealing with relationships for the first time. There's kids going through parents having a divorce. There's a lot of different things that are touched through this movie, and we try to approach it with as much sensitivity as possible because we do understand that these are real people that we're representing. So if you take Bobbi Kristina's name out, if you take Bobby Brown's name out, if you take Whitney Houston's name out, this is a speaking point for our family. This is a love story. This is a story about faith, hope, and we try to stay away from all the negativity. We understand that, we've seen that, but we want to get down to the humanity that this could have happened to anybody, and it doesn't have to.